My story begins on a day not so different from any other. I suppose it could have happened any time, to any woman. Looking back now, I realize most of my days were smothered in routine. Safe, predictable routine.
This is just so f***ing romantic, I could pew!
Felt so much like a life.
You son of a bitch!
Jesus, she's big! How'd she get so big?
Clearly it's stress-related.
Dr. Lowe, I'd like you to meet Nancy Archer.
24 hours ago, she was a normal-sized woman.
This is impossible.
Well, that certainly takes a load off my mind. I thought I had a problem.
Tomorrow, if it feels good.
Father, I'm not a little girl.
No. No, you're not.
Good and I do it all day. You want me to play your best, bring your brain, your best.
The world is my dollhouse, dog.
Make me a superstar. No matter who you are.
I'm due for a stretch.
Due for a stretch.
Face of painted lines, and I walk the line without fearing no one. Damn, my throat is dry. I can't taste the wine from these empty bottles. Filled with magazines, it's all what I need and all what I planned on. Where's my limousine? It's just like a dream that I won't wake up from.
What'll she do if she finds Harry?
Ball him up like a used Kleenex.
Good.